Yeah.
Well, that's, well, this is still, if you did that again, though. Okay, that's great. Yeah. Okay, we're back.
Yeah.
Okay, and we're back.
Network issue.
And we're back for the...
The world is perfect, ladies and gentlemen. As you may or may not know. So we're back.
We're back.
Yeah, we're fully back.
Oh, yep, perfect. Yeah. Now you got, yep, it went from 2 to 9 viewers, and there's probably everybody on YouTube.
This one's called Good Brother John. Brother John, good brother John, the river swallowed when it should have yawned. Took a plunge on his last day, turned his lungs into waterways. They don't recall him by his last fall. Brace yourself for a good ball. Read his epitaph. His father wrote his epitaph.
Gutters, there's a missing link in the rings.
extra plate for Grandma Donna. She's coming soon. Her laughter and love is still in tune. Your departure more premature. She'll be late to rest in the same pasture. On shallow,
enjoying your tune. Oh, your friend, Scott Walker says howdy.
Scott, how's it going? It's been too long. All right, I'll do one more song I did not write.
You to end on a Neil Young song too.
Oh, good. Because,
yes. Neil Bond.
Sure, that's possible.
Neil Bond.
$100 tip, we could make that.
I know, exactly. Don't forget it. There is a tip jar.
We can make that happen.
Yes.
Just look up that Venmo PayPal.
Yes. Heck, we'll do you a whole other private show.
It's one of my favorite songs from one of my favorite artists. This is Your Love is King by Sade. Your love is king, found you in my heart. Your love is king, never need a part. too. Sunday always surprised me too.
Nancy and my sister.
There's not many artists where like every song, every album is good.
No. Except for, I mean, yours. You can just pick a number. It's like, oh, you know.
Song title. I mean, like, she's one of my top teams.
All right.
And like she always leaves you wanting more because she's like one album every 10 years. That's all you get. And you're like, oh.
She needs to be in your.
Like, can you put out one every year? Okay. Like, it's just all killer, no filler. And yeah. Anyway. All right, we're gonna do one more tune. This is a song I wrote about an altercation I got in with a karaoke host in Nashville. On the next record, Norman Baker and the Backroads album, it'll be out very, very soon. It's one of the fiddle tunes on the album called Nashville Karaoke. Almost caught a break in Nashville, but the karaoke MC didn't agree. Like the songs I was choosing, cause I wasn't picking pop country, no way. Said old Merle, well, he can't keep a growl. Threw my sign up, slipped right out. Well, I guess we won't stay here and drink. Singing tonight, the bottle let me down. I guess we about this new stuff. You drop a needle on a 45, I can't get enough. I guess I'll go about this the hard way, writing my own songs and picking what I play. I ain't in it for the money or the fame. She added a spark to my flame.
Thanks, Norman.
Thank you all.
Yay.